Labour's only seat in Hampshire saw an unusual trend bucking, with Alan White increasing his majority by almost 3% from 2010. The other party's growth came at the expense of the Lib Dems, just like so many other constituencies all over the country.